We're back with Battle Across Dimensions, everyone.
Where the third Dragon Ball is located.
Now we're just calling them Dragon Balls.
It says that a legendary duelist once guards it, along with one card.
You know, I jokingly call them Dragon Balls. If you want to call them crystals, you can call them crystals.
Not so fast there, mister.
Sorry, I got a bad cold.
I am the Guardian. Before you face the Guardian, you must first test your skills against me in a duel.
As per usual. Well,
prepare to lose. Because one of the duel rocks you've seen before. For his deck, I'm the one who made him, so that means prepare to face a similar deck. But
dun, dun, different outcome.
Game on. Let's begin ritual duel.
Ritual? Yeah.
Shinjo.
Not bad.
Zark Soldier. Summon Skull. Ritual Guardian.
Gotcha. In other words, Zark is the top, Ritual Guy is the bottom.
Preparation of Rice. Let me add a Ritual spell card and a Ritual monster to my hand.
Thanks, Astro Boy.
Such as Blackluster Soldier and Blackluster Ritual.
Going with the classic side, see.
Menu of the 10,000 hands.
What searching do you need? You've already got both the cup puppies.
It has advanced ritual art. Activate it. Now, it's time for me to ritual summon.
Okay,
because
you need to fetch advanced ritual art. I gotcha.
One of my strongest monsters.
Well, you need to send a normal monster to the graveyard first.
Resift the dark being by sending a total of vanilla monsters from my deck to the grave. So the judgment hand and paradragon will
That's
go to the
level
grave.
8, I believe.
And with that, come forth my Resift the dark being.
No, I said come out. No kidding. There's no face down attack position anymore.
Preparation of rites. Let me add our level 7 or below ritual monster, then the ritual spell. To Stiper Interbenton, and then I can add the ritual spell from my grave. Such as
Advanced Ritual Art.
Now, I activate the Black. Now, set this and activate Blackluster Ritual. By sending a Manju on my field and Cyber Angel Benton, tributing both, I can ritual summon my Blackluster Soldier.
Benton's effect activates.
Since Cyber Angel was tributed, I can now add a Light Fairy from my deck to my hand, which is one of my most powerful monsters. Shinata, King of a Higher Plane. After a ritual spell, you can pretty much hear guess. I activate it and send level 8 monsters. That's equal to...
Normal
you know
monsters
how it
that,
works.
Yeah, you get it.
I send Senjin from my deck to the grave.
Send Genjin.
Shinata, King of a Higher Plane.
Ritual monsters, one of the few things that weren't killed by Link format. Even though nobody was really killed by Link format, just made weaker.
Well, I can do much better. Observe.
Yeah, doing two characters with his scratchy voice is really just a number on the throat, doesn't it?
Cards.
Word of advice. Next time have a water on standby.
Perfect.
Just so between cuts can take a swim.
Activate Castle.
You
each time monster is normal summoned or set is card king's counter. And my 18 gears gain 300 attack points. By sending it to grave, I can tribute summon for that many. May the sounds equals to or exceeds it. Next, I summon 18 gear wyvern. Wyvern effect adds any 18 gear card from my deck to my hand. But first, this gets a counter since it's normal summoned.
Correct.
Now I add 18 gear box from my deck to my hand.
This
and
triggers
18 box gear
box
and box shows out when it's added a machine type monster, earth type monster with 500 attack and or defense. Such as my 18 gear.
Okay.
Oh no, 18 gears. My face down can't help me out in this duel.
Some of the ancient gears don't have the whole negate spelling trappers effect.
My monster is 2,000.
Ancient gear Hydra comes to mind. Right.
Well,
it negates monster effects, not spells and traps.
Just activate power bond.
Well, fuck.
I fuse 18 gear golem, 18 gear, and 18 gear box to fuse and summon ultimate ancient gear golem.
I had a guy pull out megaton ancient gear golem against me by using ancient gear golems and ultimate pound. Let's just say that guy got a really good opening hand.
9,100. My wyvern has 2,000.
No, I did not survive.
Next, I play Luminary Removal, which will double their attack points.
Not overkill enough.
Next, I'll play up another one.
Because it's a three.
And then a third one.
Jesus fucking Nani. Christ.
So your wyvern attack points now rises three times. So now it rises from 2,000 to 4,000.
To 8,000 to 16,000.
Correct. And my ultimate 18 gear rises from 9,100 to 18,200, 36,400, and 72,800.
Wanderer is now looking at that thing being like,
this Blackluster Soldier.
It's like, Jesus.
Sorry.
I remember Wanderer in episode 3 they would only get Obelisk up to 32,000 attack points. This guy's just like, fuck that, we're in the negative life points.
No, it's not over. I have my ultimate gear going to attack with.
We were already dead!
Damage. Ultimate pound.
You know how you're dead? Not dead enough. Negative 78,500 life points.
I can go into the temple.
If his body isn't disintegrated, he is made of freaking magic stuff.
Place. There it is.
It was freaking ridiculous.
The crystal and the card. Now, let's see.
That only episode negative life points.
Don't make me laugh, you underdog.
Underdog? What? OTK. Oh, no, FTK. It's my first turn that I killed him.
It is me. Seto Kaiba.
Dun, dun, dun!
I always wanted to fight you someday. Let's duel.
He got the, you got the Funko Pop, I see. I got all four of them as well. Not with me at the moment, considering I need like a bookshelf or something to put them on, but I, you know.
The continuous build, 18 gear fortress. Now turn 18 gear to normal sun or spell summon. You can't target or destroy them by card effects.
Oh, so this is where all the previous protagonists went during Arc 5. You remember, in Arc 5, all the previous protagonists showed up, except for the main protagonist, interestingly enough. So this is where they all went.
Then, Aisha's fusion effect lets me fuse for an 18 gear monster using him. I shall use himself, 18 gear, and 18 gear golem. To fusion summon my ultimate 18 gear golem. Then I'll
dun,
play
dun.
One card face down.
Limiter removal.
And it's your turn. That's it.
Child's that, play.
Let me show you how it's truly done. First, I activate the Melody of Awakening Dragons. I discard Whitestone of Ancients to add
Legend.
Two blue eyes. Thanks to Whitestone, I add another blue eye. So I add three blue eyes from my deck to my hand.
Sorry about that. Deck kind
and
of falls
then
apart.
I
happens
search
sometimes.
For a fusion substitute. Let me add
polymerization sage,
from
polymerization.
My deck to my hand.
Just run King of the Swamp.
Then I activated, so I fused a three.
Again,
blue
I played Ojama before, and I could never draw
seven.
Any of my fusion
blue
cards.
Blue eyes, ultimate
like,
dragon.
I run three polys. Where are they? Very bottom of the deck, because
and
of course
then I
they
activate
were. Neutron blast.
Neutron blast. I target the blue eyes ultimate dragon I have on the field since I fused summoned this turn, and he can attack you twice and a third time. It doesn't matter if it's attack. By a monster or by a direct attacks. Also, when he attacks, you cannot activate your cards or
making my ultimate dragon essentially
no,
its own ancient gear.
And but guess what? You can't just mean I can't.
Wait, what? Okay,
yeah,
Kaiba's trying to activate
yeah,
something.
I can activate him, so I drop Honest.
Jesus.
And I rise to 8,900.
Doesn't matter if gear golem has an effect.
I lose. Well, at least he got on with ancient gear golem.
You not lost quite. Already.
Blue eyes, attack. Now attack him again.
You like negative life points? Here's negative life points. Put on an extra three there. No, just give him the extra three.
And then
super
I
negatives.
One card in my hand. Diffusion. Bring
negative life
blue
points,
eyes,
people.
White dragons. Since you like overkilling. Let's see how you like it. All three of them
not dead
you
enough
directly.
Yet.
Drippo,
draw Monster Cardo. Minus 9,000. Negative 18,400. Well,
another one couldn't even pass me. Hey, you. Wait. You're Seto Kaiba. You're the dual guardian?
Yes, I am Seto Kaiba. And if you beat me, you get the three. You get the crystal as well as a rare card.
A rare card?
Yeah. Let's see if you can
play. I heard rare card. Rare card!
Duel you? Let's go. Duel! Time to see what you're made of.
Negative life points, apparently.